is something you got, obvious you're pretty. Heard that you're a student working weekends in the city. Trying to take you out, girl, hope you're not too busy. And if there's nothing wrong, got this little song for you.
What's up, guys? It's Kenesha Renee, back at it again with another freaking video. And today I am doing, you know, my favorite type of video, and I am doing a clothing haul. And I mean, what do you guys think I'm doing it on? I mean, Forever 21, maybe, you know, I don't know no other place. I'm gonna try to name places to shop at. I don't even shop at the store anymore. I shop online, and the store I usually shop at is Fashion Nova. So today I'm doing a Fashion Nova haul, and I bought a lot of stuff, guys. A lot of stuff, almost about $300 worth. But listen here, Kenesha, me, I shop on a budget, so I had the, I think, 30% off code, and that was really lit. I personally love their clothes, but sometimes their stuff do be ripping and stuff. But maybe because I be trying to buy size smalls knowing I'm a medium. So I have to send about 5 things back because I'm thinking I'm petite and I'm not. But also, I filmed this video earlier today. I could not finish the rest of the video. I took off my makeup and I went to work. I work at a fast food restaurant. So I'm not gonna wear a full face of makeup at work. So I came home, I did some homework, and I'm just like, I'm gonna finish this video because if I don't finish it today, I'm not gonna finish it. But this intro is too long. So if you guys wanna see me try on some Fashion Nova clothes, please keep watching, please like and subscribe. And yeah, so let's get into the video. So the first one I got is Am I Right jumpsuit. This one is in black. This is one of the ones I have to send back because it is too small. I ordered it in a small, so my mistake. So I have to send this back. But it's really cute, you guys. The back laces up. It's like a really deep cut. It's a little too deep for me because if I bend down my booty crack close down, I'm pretty sure nobody wants to see my booty crack. So I think it'll be better if I get a bigger size. But yeah, other than that, the material is pretty thick. It's really good. It's something cute you can go out with your girls in. So I like this. So the next one I got this one in my hand, is the Queen of Hearts jumpsuit. It's cute. It's pretty thin though. It's really thin. I mean, you can't really see through it, but when I wear it, it feels really, really, really thin. Like, really thin. But this one's in a small though, but maybe because the material is stretchy. But this is cute just to like go to the store, and it's not doing too much. I wanted to get some comfy stuff that I can wear during the winter or the fall or whatever. So that's really cute. The next thing I got is the, what is this called? Outburst metallic jumpsuit. And when I tell you guys, this outfit is so cute. Like, I don't even know where to like wear this to, y'all. Like, so cute. This is the outfit, and it's really like metallic. Like, where am I gonna go with this? Like, I feel bad. Like, I don't know, this outfit's really cute, but the back's out, you guys. This is in a size small and it fits me pretty well. That's why I'm confused on, I think it's a certain material that jumpsuits come in, but this one is really good. I really would recommend to you guys. And I am about 5'6", or I'm either 5'6" or 5'5", I don't know. And I wear it about 150 to 160, I don't know. But y'all probably like, that's why you don't get a small, girl. But yeah, so I really like that. That one's really good. That one's really cute, guys. The next thing I got was the Fast Love Henley jumpsuit. I've seen a lot of Instagram girls wear this jumpsuit. This is in a size small, and I feel like this is a size medium. So if you get this in a size medium, I feel like it's going to be really loose because the small is really loose on me. But this is really cute to throw on some like cute little furry slides or whatever kind of slides you have. And, you know, either go to sleep in, or, I mean, you can walk around in this. Like, it's really cute, but you can see how like big and loose and stuff it is. But I mean, it's not see-through, so I think it's really cute. You can just chill in it. I like chill stuff, so. The next thing. The next thing I got is this Team Victory jumpsuit. Y'all, this jumpsuit was only $12. I'm like, even though it's not summer no more, it's only $12. Why not? And it just has this white, black, and red line on it, on the side of it. And it's blue, and this is in a size small too. And it fits me pretty well. Really cute, guys. For $12, you can't beat that, so might as well. You could just throw a cute little jacket over it and be set. Okay, so this bag, so I have a whole bag full of stuff I have to return. So the one that I have to return is the Check Her Out jumpsuit. This is really cute, you guys. It's just too small. So it has checkers down the side and checkers on the sleeve, so it's like a off the shoulder type thing. And this was, I think, $12 too. So like I said, you can't beat some of this stuff. Like, people probably think Fashion Nova is expensive, but it's not. Like, especially when you get your discount code, like, it's lit, y'all. But this is really good, really stretchy. I want to be comfortable, so I'm gonna get a bigger size. The next thing I got is the all zipped up jumpsuit. So this is in long sleeve, and my best friend has this, and I think blue, and she looked really cute in this, so I'm just like, I gotta cop me one, cause why not? And it's gonna be winter, so you know, I could use some more long sleeve stuff, but it's really cute. Goes all the way down, doesn't have nothing on the side of it though, it's just on the sleeves. You can zip it up, zip it down, do whatever you want, and the collar's just like a little check thing. And yeah, really cute, get it in the medium though. And the next thing I got is the smooth off-the-shoulder jumpsuit. So when I seen this on Fashion Nova, Kylie Jenner was wearing it. This is really cute, really simple. I like that. Usually when they have stuff like this on their website, it's really thin. So if you like stretch out, it can break. I like that this one's thicker. Like I said, I just need a bigger size, but it's really cute. You can just do whatever you want in it. That's why I really love jumpsuits, because they're just so chill. The next thing I got is, oh, I already said this one. Okay, so this one is the Looking for a Reaction jumpsuit. This, you guys, is so pretty. Like, it feels like suede. Like, it's really pretty, you guys. I'm so sad that I cannot fit this. Like, I'm really sad, guys. But you can tie it on the side. The thing that didn't fit me is just my boobs were too big and they were coming out, and I did not like that. And I'm not gonna try to wear it because I'm not gonna be comfortable in it. And it's really tight because the material is really thick and it's like not stretchy. So, but it's really cute, guys. I really recommend you guys. And then I got some pink leggings. They're my jour, but they're pink leggings. I can get them out real quick, actually. So they're pink leggings. These are called the, does even have a name? Okay, well, I'll have all the links in below, but these are the pink leggings. They're really bright pink. I just want to wear these just around the house or, you know, do cool stuff with them. And then I got them in the same in blue. And I got these ones, which is really cute. Really like these. And these are both in a small. I get leggings in a small because they're stretchy, and these ones are in the X small. I did not mean to get these in the X small. I told my friend if I cannot fit them, I was going to give it to her, but I ended up fitting them. They're really actually really stretchy, so I'm really glad about that. Then, last but not least, I got two shirts. Hold on. Okay, so don't mind my closet. I just had to go in there to get my shirts, but I just got two long sleeves. They're crop tops, but they're not too cropped. You can wear some high-waisted leggings. I really love Fashion Nova shirts because they're always soft and they really have, you know, good material to a certain extent. You're not ordering off, you know, but yeah, their shirts are usually pretty soft. They're not see-through. It comes with a little hood, so if you want to throw it up, you know, if you're trying to be cute and not wear a jacket and have like little fake hoods, you know, you can do that. But yeah, these are really cute. Oh yeah, and I have on, what is this jumpsuit called? This jumpsuit is called Gateway Seamless Jumpsuit. And this one just comes, you know, all the way back down like this, like my whole back is out. The only thing I don't like about this one, but I have it on, is it's just not too revealing, but it doesn't have a lot of support in it. But it is what it is. It's really cute. And you guys, what's really cool is I order so much stuff. I don't know if they accidentally gave me these, but I got a free pair of pants. And they're just like, girl, you're not a small. So it's in a medium, but like, these were free, y'all. Like, I did not order these. And these are like a sway. Like, do y'all see them? It's like a sway. Like, y'all really gave these for me? Like, for me? Like, me? These are really cute. These are called the... It doesn't even show me the name. Like, I don't even... They really accidentally sent these to me, but... These are really cute, guys. But that was the last thing I want to show you guys. But, okay, guys. I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. It was kind of chill. I wasn't all... Like I usually am. Because it is really late at night. But I really want to get this video out to you guys. Because I'm going to school and working. And it's kind of hard to just keep uploading and trying to think of ideas. Because I want to be original. But it's kind of hard to be original because everybody else is doing stuff you already thought of. It's kind of, you know. But whatever. You go with the flow. You go with the trends, you know. But I'll always do Fashion Nova hauls. Like, Fashion Nova is something I love to go on. You get sleek, classy, casual, everything on here. So I really hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please like and subscribe if you like the content and, you know, like me. But I'll try to post more for you guys. I'm doing make a new, not channel, what is that called? I'm gonna make a new segment. It's gonna be a girl chat, and it's just gonna be you guys can ask me questions, any type of questions. Like, I want to talk about love, relationships, politics, like whatever, you drama with celebrities, anything we can talk about. I'll even research if it's a topic I need to research. I'll do that for you guys. But yeah, but I'm done talking. I'm talking too much. But it's Kenisha Renee. Bye. Peace. Oh yeah, P.S. Sorry for my no makeup face. All I threw on was some lip gloss. So if y'all don't like this face, I don't know what to tell you, because I'm not wearing makeup. But bye! Oh, you think I'm cute, but I think you ugly.